Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about quality of care of treatment for uncomplicated severe acute malnutrition provided by lady health workers in Pakistan. Rogers Eleanor is the lead author. Viewer, the objective of the cross-sectional quality of care study was to assess the quality of care provided by lady health workers, LHW, managing cases of uncomplicated severe acute malnutrition, SAM, in the community. The results of the study showed that edema was diagnosed, conducted correctly for 87.5% of children. Weight and mild upper arm circumference was measured correctly for 60.0% and 57.4% of children respectively. The appetite test was conducted correctly for 42% of cases. Of all cases of SAM without complications assessed during the study, 68% received the correct medical and nutritional treatment. The proportion of cases that received the correct medical and nutrition treatment and key counseling messages was 4.0%. The quality of care study supports existing evidence that LHW are able to identify uncomplicated SAM and majority can provide appropriate nutrition and medicine treatment in the community. However, the findings also show that their ability to provide the complete package with an acceptable level of care is not assured. Additional evidence on the impact of supervision and training on the quality of SAM treatment and counseling provided by LHW to children with SAM is required. The study has also shown that, as in other sectors, it is essential that operational challenges are addressed in a timely manner and that implementers receive appropriate level of support if SAM is to be treated successfully in the community. This article was published in the Journal of Public Health Nutrition in February 2018. Viewer, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow my channel. Thank you.